City of Roseville highlighting what's called a revolutionary move to turn waste into fuel.
KCR3's Mike Tissell explains the impact that this project could have on dealing with the impacts of climate change.
I am standing right across the street from Roseville's wastewater treatment plant, and this 10 o'clock this morning where the city holding an event to highlight the new energy recovery plant project here and how it could ultimately help fight climate change. Roseville says it's taking a step towards reducing its carbon footprint by utilizing organic waste from wastewater treatment to power, get this, its garbage truck fleet. By using renewable natural gas, the city says the new plant will help to decrease greenhouse gas emissions. The city also says this move could potentially triple the number of its garbage trucks powered by renewable natural gas. And the potential cost savings, well, the city estimates it would save 50% compared to buying diesel. And again, as we're right across the street above the stone monument sign, you can see the blue and white project signs, not just one, but two different projects underway here. But again, today, all about highlighting how this turning wastewater into fuel can help to deal with the effects of climate change and potentially also save some money by turning that wastewater into fuel. In Roseville, Mike Tissell, KCRA 3 News.